But there's been a broader debate over energy reform in general. There's a big package moving through the House right now. Fred Upton, the chairman of the Energy and Commerce Committee, had hoped to put that bill on the floor sometime this fall. But obviously, the speaker's race has thrown a wrench into that. And it's unclear at this point when there's time in the calendar for them to get to that legislation.